I think that it was going to change my entire life and bring me all around the world to look out at the O2 Arena and see all of you singing along. Country music is everything to me, and it's because of all of you country music fans that I get to do what I love, and it all started with this song. And so I just want you to know that if you have experienced heartbreak, or this song has touched you in any way, or you bought this song because you lived a broken heart, please let me be a reminder to you that sometimes the things that hurt us the most bring us the most beautiful things in the end that we just don't understand yet. Like Michael, yes, I heard that. And so I want to do something. I see a lot of lights, like a light all the way up there. Can you guys make me feel really awesome and like totally like Lady Antebellum? And turn all those, yes, all of the lights. Can we light up the O2 Arena, please? Oh my goodness. Wow. So pretty. Thank you guys so much for such a warm welcome. And I just want to say to that guy that broke my heart,
yeah.
and I know you. I better get rid of all the two-buck truck and the high dollar good stuff too. Just play me if I talk, you know what we'll do. Yeah, all for one sip, we'll be sitting on the couch over kicking off the shoes.
Thank y'all so much.
Up next on the spotlight stage is an amazing woman who hails from Northern Ireland, whose debut album reached number one in the UK country charts.
We are massive fans of her. Ladies and gentlemen, please give it up for Catherine McGrath.
Broke her heart. Took it home.
knew what country music was or cried about it. So it is insane to be looking at a full arena of country music fans just like me. So yeah, if you ever felt like you were the only one, this is the song. It's called Lost in the Middle. My name is Catherine McGrath, and thank you so much for having us.
Song I play Monday.
Oh, did
you? Lost in the middle, wasn't she? Certainly was.
Feeling like I'm walking on a Rest in my next time. to, baby.
I wonder.
Let's go.